Yet again, guys, I know you're gonna hate me for this, but the Quran itself claims that it's clear. And this is why I always come back to the hadiths, not saying that there is no value in the hadiths, not saying that the hadiths are not authentic, not at all. But my question truly is why we would need anything added if the Quran, the word of God, clearly states itself that it is sufficient, that it is clear, that it is easy to understand. This is truly my question to this very day.